upper session is completed. Thank God. This is Apapa station. Oh my God. It's not up to 3 months. It's not to me inside this construction. I'm really impressed. This is a new Nigeria. A new Nigeria. Thank you for...
This is a station.
It's a Apapa station, yes.
It's a Apapa station, yes.
Hello.
One day we wake up, people are not talking about how to get any water. So say to them, there is a car, and it's a pressure. It will not be, not be affecting you now, you do whatever you want to do. One day you wake up, go to the pressure and you will get any water. People will die. So the first thing is, can somebody carry out this body? Who is carrying out this body?
Hey, where's Tim? Tim?
Hello, I'm Tim, I'm here about somebody. So imagine all the time. That company came in to say that I'm going to be recommended another company. So I don't know that
Exactly.
So, because I did you and the sit down and tell that company if they can do it, then they come and they say it will take about a year.
For the year or for the monitoring?
Yes.
So when we select the company, minimum 6 months for monitoring if there is any.
Right, monitor for?
Monitor.
To monitor?
Yes. To monitor.
That's what you said.
The crack.
Monitor before they
if the crack change.
No, but whether they monitor the crack or not, we need to fix the crack.
Yeah, we need to
fix the crack. That's where, what Babu Kofi was saying again, is that fixing the crack may not be the solution unless probably you have to rebuild the whole thing.
If you are not careful, don't do proper monitoring. See, the crack is a progressive
issue. Yeah. If people say you need to review, then you need to review. If they say, no, we need to fix it, we fix it. But can we get an expert advice? We cannot continue to allow one situation to go. Because one day you wake up and everybody is ready to go. Yeah, we'll take it.
Because even if we fix it, if we lay the track, it will prevent any possible repair.
Where is the crack?
We saw there. We saw there.
We saw there.